take like 14. For whatever reason, every time I close OBS, it like changes all my settings. That's interesting development. Anyways, as you can see, I'm beating around the bush here. We're going into full cheat mode. I want to show off as much of this game build as I possibly can. The only way to do that is to do it as fast as possible. So that's what we're going to do. Any wheel of death.
Attention, Pioneer. The following instructional video is a summary of your impending duties as an exoplanetary pioneer for Fixit Incorporated. Welcome to Planet Massage 2.
Massage.
First objective, please
Oh, they put it right next
Second
to the...
Second objective.
Gosh. Right next to the death spear. All kinds of death spear.
Third objective, please familiarize yourself with the resource scanner to find iron. Note, the acquisition of iron is considered essential in preparation for all future objectives.
I don't remember this valley.
Studying the remains of this creature might shed light on how to defend yourself in the future.
The idea was to build, but like as much stuff as possible. However, I find this area very intriguing. Oh, ain't that some crap? We're gonna find a suitable place to like build our hub so we can destroy our hub. Yeah, you heard that right. I kinda wanna build it up there. It's gonna be a pain to get resources up there, but see wreckage. La-dee-dee. La-dee-da. La-dee-dee. La-dee-da. La-dee-dee. La-dee-da. Oh, them things. I hate them things. Circuit boards. I'm pretty sure I've never had circuit boards before. is that? Yes. Da dee dee. Da dee da. There goes weird alien with dreadlocks. Come here, young Padawan. I can stick my zapper right in your face. La di di, la di da. Yep. La di di. Holy crap! What is the purpose of this giant hole? La di. Pretty sure we have never been in this area before at all. Pretty sweet. All right, well, I guess. Find some iron ore somewhere. It's a very weird place that they dropped us in. Just saying. I like this little land bridge here. But there's nothing over here in this immediate area that will do us any good at all. Good for you.
This consumable possesses minor healing.
All right, that's it. Oh, you little death bugs. What? Just want this stupid glow bug. Why are you jumping around like an idiot?
This semi-slug seems to emit potential energy from its crystalline shell. Further analysis of crystals required to determine application.
Noise. All kinds of limestone. There's copper. And floating rocks.
Fourth objective, build the hub. Note, to complete this objective, the resources salvaged from the drop pod will be consumed. Caution, ensure the hub is built on spacious open terrain close to the presence of iron sources.
So we have
failure
iron,
to do so will
lime,
likely result
copper.
In non-optimal progress.
And a woman that won't stop talking to us.
This semi-slug seems to emit weak.
I want to build it up there, just because. We're going to destroy it anyway, so I guess we can just put it down here for now. The hub. Battle location of my ass.
Congratulations, you have unlocked.
Upgrade. Upgrade.
Congratulations, you have unlocked hub feature, biomass generator. Hub.
Upgrade.
Congratulations, you have unlocked.
Yes. Upgrade.
Congratulations. You.
Upgrade.
Congratulations. You have unlocked hub feature, additional biomass generator. New buildings, which can be found in the.
So.
Congratulations. You have unlocked hub feature, molecular analysis machine, also known as the MAM. Building,
we can't go into that yet until
building,
we...
space elevator.
What can I do here? Don't need anything. Yeah, that's cool. Alright. Let's, That's gonna take forever. Anyways, we'll just leave that sitting here for now. Lovely box of coconuts. Ah, there, that's what I wanted. Perfect.
Milestone reached. You have unlocked several structures aimed to provide the first needed to build basic factory.
Oh my god. You ever stop talking?
Milestone. Milestone.
Interesting how fast this is going on.
Milestone reach.
Yeah.
Milestone reached. More complex assembly of parts connect. Milestone reached. Additional to an.
We're probably gonna lock the game milestone up if I reached. Keep going.
Buildings aimed at factory.
Milestone. Wait for a message. I get everything in tier 2? Tier 1, tier 2, tier 3. Full power.
Milestone reached. Yeah. Long range transportation as well.
Yeah, shut up. Yep, that's nice.
Milestone.
Good lord. So yeah, like I said, the purpose of this is to show you
milestone
how
reached.
Deep this actually
steel
goes.
Production unlocked.
It's ridiculous.
Foundry and improved miner included to ensure efficiency of.
Yep. And here's the thing. This is only
milestone
what we can do with the
reached.
Hub. There's other things to build that can research. Let's just go ahead and do whatever here.
Milestone
Tier
reached.
Five.
Logistics have improved by the means of a container.
Yep, that's cool. Yep, sure. Industrial.
Milestone.
Go away. Bye. Okay.
Mile.
Go away. Jetpack. Nice.
Aaron.
What do you say, lady? What do you say? I have no idea how to use any of this stuff.
Miles.
Yes.
Gas.
Nuclear power. Oh man. How far does this go? Yay. Applesauce.
Milestone reached.
Yes. Huh. Can't unlock that yet. So. Alright. Are you not done yet? Alright, let's just check see what we can build here, shall we? Craft bench, yeah, let's go worry about that. Alright. Smelter. Found it. Okay, well, how's that different than... Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. We already knew about that. We kind of knew about that. We didn't really use it. Alright. Oil pump. Really? Oil refinery. Really interesting. Special. What is so special? Yeah, we have to build one of those. Production. Okay. Biomass, coal generator, fuel generator. Nuclear power. Interesting. I love that thing, by the way. That thing is a beast. Foundations. Holes. I love that thing too.
The MAM has completed its analysis.
Well, that's just fantastic. Oh, man. I don't know how to use any of this crap. All right. Go research some more stuff real quick.
Additional samples are required for R&D to continue developing a defense-oriented blueprint. The creature has been named Phacocoerus plumius cotta, or fluffy-tailed hog.
Fluffy-tailed hog. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, so I guess... Cannot speed us up. Let's drop a space elevator somewhere. Can we drop a space elevator? Apparently. Oh, drop it there. Very nice. Not gonna matter, because once again, we will destroy everything. He's taking you off, huh? Alright. Seriously, how cool is that, right? Man. Alright. Unavailable early access. Are you kidding me? I used to be able to use this. Well, this is BS. Then you are absolutely no good to me, and we shall destroy you. We can, however. Where's it at? Interesting. I guess I have to be in the other mode. But cool. But I just can't. Well, did say we were going to start building up here somewhere. Do you like the waterfall area? It knows no boundaries. More fluffy tailed hog. Look here, fluffy tailed hog. Alright, cool. We can pretty much see everything from here. Really awesome stuff. Cool bridge. There's my copper. So. You shall be one, you shall be two. Why must you be so difficult? I'm not 100% sure what my design idea is yet. I just thought it'd be kind of cool to have a base that kind of, you know, defied logic. Which is definitely going to present some problems. I have an idea. Well, that's a start. Are you guys? Or where you should be. What exactly are you hiding, mate? Oh, what is this? Oh god, no. What is your major difficulty?
The mycelia within this fungus suggests strong bonding features. Further analysis required.
This is an interesting tunnel. Cave. Makes me wonder what else is in. What is that?
This object emits alpha radiation. The material has hydrophobic properties and contains pockets of plutonium, according to scans. Handle carefully. Further analysis required to determine application.
I'll get back to my building area. Oh god, that was not it. All right. Hey, another plug. Slug, whatever. There's my ramp.
Milestone exchange concluded. Fix it, freighter.
Alright, so anyways. I'm gonna pause this while I build this weird structure. Alright, sorry about that. Anyways, we got our little platform built. Got a pretty decent view of my surroundings. If you come down here, I think I'm gonna put some smelters and stuff down in this area somewhere. Let's see. I want one for lime. Well, right? Don't want one for lime. I think I have to input coal into the do. Now, do I have to refine coal? I can't really remember. Well, then you do, actually. So... Take... coal generation. That can't be built here. This is going to be the easiest thing. So, put one of those there. So, take this guy here. to use a little trick that somebody taught me. This is going to be a little more difficult than I thought. Actually, you know what? I know I don't need this here, but it looks better if it's just there. Take one of those inputs. Circle it back around. Alright, I have no idea if that's gonna work or not. Go find that coal. I'll give you the lilies. I don't know why I can't find us over here, but literally coal there. You gotta be shitting me. Feel smart now? Alright, so. This is unorthodox, I think it works. How in the world am I going to get pulled up there?
Deactivated. Activated.
That works, kind of. This is going to take quite a long time. No. Why have you stopped? Anybody else confused by this nonsense? Perhaps I was right the first time, if I do need to put this. Guys are kind of hobgoblins, huh? Oh god. Oh. Oh god. Oh. That happened. In the world. There they are. So I can survive that one. Or not.
Activated. Deactivated. Activate, deactivated, activate, deactivated, activate, deactivate, activate, deactivated, activate, deactivated, activate, deactivated, activate, deactivated, activate, deactivated, activated.
Where are
data shows this is a mix of sulfide. This spherical object emits gravitational radiation. Initial scans reveal an inner vein-like structure filled with liquid gallium. Purpose and origin unknown. Further analysis required to determine application.
Yeah, we're never going to find that crate. I think I'm going to have to end this episode here. Thanks for watching. I will try on the next cheater episode to get a little farther.